What is going on, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. My name is Clay, and I know I told you last time that I was probably done opening Pokemon booster boxes on this channel. I'm going to go back on that promise, because I just got in a box of the new Japanese set Matchless Fighter, which will give us a preview into the upcoming North American release, Chilling Rain, which comes out later this year. And I just want to get into this booster box and take a look at some of the cards that we can expect to see when we get our next big expansion. I know that in this set there are the three legendary birds in their Galarian form, and it would be super cool if I could pull all three of them, even though I know that's absolutely not going to happen. There is this really, really cool Moltres card that I would probably like to pull most of all. So I'll just cross my fingers and hope that I can get that one. Let's go ahead and get into this Japanese Matchless Fighter booster box opening. All right, everyone, we are here and we are opening this, the Matchless Fighter expansion set from Japan. This will actually give us a pretty good idea of what kind of cards we can see come out of Chilling Rain when it launches here in North America later on this summer. So right off the bat, you can see the beautiful, beautiful birds that are in here, the legendary birds. And honestly, I just want to pull one of each. Each one of them has three different V cards that we can pull. I just want to pull one of each. I don't care which one, just give me one of each, please. And the Blaziken, the incredibly, incredibly cool rainbow rare Blaziken VMAX. I'm going to call it rainbow rare because it's got rainbows on it. It might not technically be rainbow rare, but that's what I'm calling it. It's gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. And I hope to pull it. I hope to pull it. I'm not holding my breath because that is a gorgeous card and currently is a very expensive card. So we'll see how we do after we get into this little box opening here. And how are y'all doing? Thank you all for, you know, coming past and checking out my little slice of YouTube here on the Pokemon card openings. I did say I wasn't going to do any more on this channel, but I lied. Because, you know, this one came out and I said that I would probably do one for Chilling Rain when I got my booster boxes for that in. And this technically is kind of like Chilling Rain. I mean, it gives us a preview of what we can expect. So let's go ahead. We'll open her up here. We got it in. Oh no, maybe we won't open it up. I just got this in today. So we are, oh boy, I can't get this thing open. I don't want to break it. There we go. There we go. It's crispy. It's very crispy. So, boom, there are 70 cards and no longer a checklist. No longer a checklist here. So, here's the pack. Here's what the pack looks like all up close. So, there you go. It's got its nice little long crimp up here. But that is what the pack looks like, called Matchless Fighter, I believe. I am going to go through and, oh, wait. Hold on. Oh, I'm stupid. I'm going to go through and I'm going to cut the tops off of these. I just have to get scissors first. And then I'm going to put them back in here and we're going to go through them. I'm just going to slot them out and look at them that way. That way, we're not wasting time with like trying to open them, do a card trick, all that fun stuff. The tops are already cut. We're good to go. So let me go grab some scissors and I will be right back. Okay, so I am back and I've got my scissors. And I'm going to go through, like I said, I'm going to cut this top part off of these, unfortunately. And just go ahead and make it a little bit easier so I can blow through these packs a little bit quicker and get you all out of here and on your way. So let's speed this up, go through, cut them off, and yeah, we'll get back to opening. if you get some of these Japanese packs and you cut the top off like that, please be so very careful. Those cards can slide up to the top where I cut, and it is possible to cut your cards. I have not done it, knock on wood, but it is possible. Just be very careful. You can feel where the cards are relative to where you're cutting, so don't, just please don't cut. And let's go. Now, we're not guaranteed anything in these packs. Not guaranteed anything at all. We're gonna slide this one up to the front. And we're just gonna whoosh. Oh, we've already got a holo rare. So that, we'll put this, oh boy, got the nose itches. We will put that right there where everyone can see it. And like always, I put them back into the box. Oh. Yeah, you're never guaranteed anything in these booster boxes like that. You can get all commons, you can get some uncommons in there, you can get all uncommons. But yeah, unlike our sets, you are absolutely not guaranteed to get anything good or of significant value. So always got to be on the lookout for that. Okay, okay, I like it. It's like he's doing like the he's doing a matrix move. Doing a matrix move there, and that's kind of cool. Into that. I'll take a holo. I will take a holo rare over an empty pack, you know, any day. So card trick. I'll show you that. It's just a little minute. Okay. This is kind of cool. So I'm going to keep this off to the side and show you something if I happen to pull that card at some point. And okay, uncommon there. We're looking for a Zangoose. Zangoose, not Zigzagoon. I'm a moron. But I'm gonna keep this out for that purpose and also keep its pack out. I think this was it. Yeah, okay. For the Zangoose purpose. Cause it's kind of pretty cool. So if there's going to be a rare in these Japanese packs, it is going to be this fourth card. So that's why I'm taking this back one and just sliding it to the front. So then the fourth one is in the back. All right, got it. Okay. Uh-huh. And yeah, yes. I'll take it. I will take that all day. I will take that all day. Look at that bad boy. Oh yes, Moltres. There's a different Moltres, like the one that I showed at the beginning of this, down the corner. Like that's the one that I would really love to pull. I'm not picky though. I'm not gonna be picky. I'm going to take what the packs give me. Zangoose was not in there. Okay. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. How many are we in? Four. And we've got that fifth right there. Okay, five. All right, let's go. All right. Boom. Go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Give me something. There he is. Okay, so nothing. Okay, so cool. Check this out. The artwork on these two, it lines up. And that is super, super cool. I dig that. That is so cool. I'm totally, totally into that. I nerded out when I learned that was a thing. Cause that's super cool. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, okay. I'll take that. And a seven. What is your favorite Pokemon memory? It can be from the show, it can be from the anime, the manga, it can be from the trading card game, but I would love to know what your favorite Pokemon memory is. For me, honestly, it Shaman. For me, it's the memory that sticks in my head the most is the episode from the anime Bye Bye Butterfree. That episode to this day still gets me going sometimes. Ooh, Rapid Strike Urshifu. Okay. We just watched it the other day and it's still sad. It's sad. Like, I don't know if I could let a Pokemon like that go. You know what I mean? Like, that's tough. That's real tough. One. So I don't know. Ash is a better Pokemon trainer than I am, because no way would I be able to do it. Yes. Oh, okay. Articuno, are you in here anywhere? Articuno, are you in there? Oh, come on, Articuno. Come on. I need you to be in one of these packs. I think that's 9. Let's finish up our first set of 15. Yes. So excited. Look at this. Oh. It's so good. It's so good. And these are going to be coming out as an English version, and I'm super excited. I hope one of my booster boxes has them in it. I do. So, let's keep going. And talk about how sad Bye Bye Butterfree was. But no, I don't want to. It's too sad. Give me something good. Ooh, I'll take it. I will take it. Like another V hit? Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take Dragozolt. Absolutely. Let's take a look at it. Boom, baby. It's so good. It really is. Dragozolt V. I like it. It's a good card. Boom. Okay. So far, we're doing all right. I have no complaints so far. So good. Let's just keep rolling, man. Let's just keep this train going. Love it. Okay. And a pack that kills any momentum that you had going. You get a pack like that and it's like right in the, just kicks you right in the face. You know what I mean? Like right in the face. And come on, Stoutland. That's okay. That is okay. No parties are ruined just yet. We've got 2 more packs going. From these booster boxes go incredibly fast. Like, oh boy, I almost saw that one. Oh boy, I might have ruined that card. I hope it wasn't anything good. These packs go incredibly fast because there's not that many cards to go through and there's not that many packs. What do we got? Oh, okay, good. That didn't ruin anything. Ha ha, that's what you get for not being a rare card. You butt. All right. Uh-oh. I didn't cut this one good enough. Oh, that's okay. We got it. There we go. Maybe that's a good sign. It's a good sign that I didn't cut it good enough. Because the pack was like, hey, don't cut. I got a good card in here. I don't know. Maybe not. I don't know. Are those ghosts? Are those Dugtrio ghosts? Or, alternate theory, he's moving so fast that it's just like he's ghosting. I don't know. Let's keep going. Okay. And come on. Ah. Oh, yes. I will take it. Oh my gosh, that's a gorgeous card. Wow, Blaziken getting the love here. Oh, it's got 3 R's. Look at that. Oh yeah. Blaziken's getting some love in this set big time. Almost more than the birds themselves are. Oh. There was a good reason that pack was still sealed shut. and did not cut open as well as it should have. Oh, that was good. That was good stuff. Okay, let's. I want more. I want more. I want that Articuno so bad. Just one Articuno. That's it. Ooh, it's okay. It's okay. Single strike Urshifu. So there you go. Rapid and single. Got him, got him, got him. Speaking of like the legendary birds, what are your favorite legendaries? Not, I guess legendary and mythical, they're different, of course. But what is your favorite legendary Pokemon? I am partial to the birds, of course, being a Gen 1er. I am very partial to the birds. But I do like the dogs from Gen 2. They are also some of my favorite. I loved the fact that in, what was it, Gold, Silver, and Crystal, the dogs would like randomly show up. You know, like as you're walking around the world, even like starting off, the dogs had a chance of showing up. And, you know, obviously at the beginning, like, you have no shot at catching them, right? But later on, as it goes on, you do have a shot at catching them. Oh, okay. It, you know, that was a cool little mechanic to it. But I did really like the dogs. Entei was great. I think I like Suicune the most, probably. But I also like Articuno the most, so maybe it's just a nice thing. I don't know. But who is your favorite? And, you know, of course, Mew and Mewtwo. Mm-hmm. But I don't know if... I don't... They call Mew mythical. I don't know what you'd call Mewtwo. Besides, like, lab-grown. But, I don't know. But that's who I like. Those are, I like those six. If I had to pick, though, honestly, if I had to pick, I'd probably honestly pick Suicune. I probably would. I'd probably pick it over Articuno. It's tough. It's tough. It's a tough choice to make. Who do we got? Ooh, ah, you stink. All right. All right. We're running out of opportunities to get that Articuno. I take it back. Articuno is my favorite. I take it back. I take back everything I said about Suicune. Just give me Articuno. All right, here we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, come on, Sirfetch'd. What are you doing? Why are you coming here? Taking up the rare slot, not letting an actual rare card have it. Not cool. It's not cool. It's just not. Okay, here we go. Go with some more. Do it quickie. Yeah. Kakuna. Oh, why? Why are you doing this to me? I don't like it. Uh-oh. We didn't get it all the way cut open. Is that a good sign again? Is that a good sign? Let's find out. Here we go. Doom. 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 Slowking. That's cool though. Like, I'll take it. Yes. I will always take something like this. You know what I mean? It's all right. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's cool. He is like on the pack artwork and stuff, so it kind of makes sense, I guess. And he's right there. Whatever. I guess he's allowed to be in it, even though I would much rather have Articuno. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Give me Articuno. That's all I need. Nope. I didn't get it. Maybe I need to switch this mat to one with Articuno and then Articuno will show up. I think that's what I need to do. I think I need to switch to Articuno. Matt here. Okay, Diglett. Yes. And I'll take it. I'll take the Dragazolt. VMAX. Whew, hold on. Yep. We're racing. Boom. There you go. Because VMAX, it's a nice looking card too. There we go. Okay. We're getting down to it. I need an Articuno in the next 5 packs. That's what I need. I need the Articuno in the next 5 packs. I need Articuno. Okay, let's go. Enough playing around. Let's go. We are just gonna go. I like how easy you can go through these, but I also hate how easy you can go through these. Okay, Beedrill. Oh, cool artwork though, but Beedrill. Ugh. Oh, okay, let's go. They go so quick, it's kind of sad. But I mean, they only have 5 cards, you're not guaranteed anything. So, you know, you're just kind of ripping through them as fast as you can to try to find the good stuff and get out of there, right? That's what you're trying to do. I'll make it. That's cool artwork. That is. That's really nice artwork. Let's see. What is it? Galarian Slowking V. Yeah, I mean, it's really, really nice artwork, though. I'm not gonna lie. Like, that's gorgeous. It's okay. We've done well on this. We really, really have. Oh, boy. Last pack. Looking for that last pack magic here. Okay, here we go. I see you. Uh-huh. Okay, Tentacool. Come on. Sucks. Okay, so for my rare holos at Beedrill. Right there. He's alright. Inteleon. Thundurus. Shaman. Rapid Strike. Urshifu. Hatterin. And Single Strike. Urshifu. It's kind of cool. We got our Galarian Slowking V alternate art secret rare card. We got our Dracozolt V Max card full art. We got Galarian Slowking V. We got Blaziken V Max, which is super cool. We got Dracozolt V, Zapdos V, which is cool, and Moltres V, Galarian Moltres and Galarian Zapdos, which these are super cool. I would have loved to have pulled the Articuno, but that's totally fine. Not a big deal. It does suck, though. So maybe this was actually a really, really good a good box. So maybe I'll do another one. Obviously you get less cards than an American booster box, but you know, it's pretty cool. The set has a lower number in it, so you have kind of a better chance of hitting some of the bigger names. But that is going to do it for this box opening, and I hope you all take care, and I will see you all next time.